A woman who was discriminated against and lost millions of dollars of her rightful inheritance because she was too fat. Here's the article, too fat for the family fortune. Okay? My mother left $21 million to the brother because this one was tubby. So today we are talking about various crimes that are done to people just because of their looks, all right? Which is not fair. My first guest knows all about discrimination. She won a landmark decision against Metro Media because they claimed she was not right to anchor the news because she was, quote, too old, too ugly, I would not defer to men, unquote. Unfortunately, the case was later overturned by the Supreme Court, which we're going to find out why. But to many, she will always, always be a winner. Will you please welcome Christine Kraft? Now, nice to have you here. And I feel I know you. You know, I watched that whole thing in the paper. Why, tell us briefly, just for the three people that, you know, maybe we're on the honeymoon when this all went on.
Otherwise occupied.
Why did you sue Metro Media?
Well, first of all, I'd like to say that I have my own breasts, just for starters.
All right. Listen,
I sued.
Have they been made smaller?
They are just the way they have been.
All right.
Will probably continue to be.
All right.
They're mine.
All right.
I sued them because I was hired to be an anchor in Kansas City. I'm a Californian. I'm from Santa Barbara. And when they first approached me, I wasn't looking for a job. And they approached me. They brought me back to Kansas City. They saw what I looked like in person and on videotape and hired me. And I said, look, I'm 36 years old at the time. I'm 47 now. I'm even uglier and less deferential than I used to be then and older. I said, look, if you want someone who's bandbox perfect, one of those women who has no pores,
right.
I'm not the person to
right.
hire. If you want, I have seen too much California sun, et cetera, et cetera. In other words, I've been through changes. I used to work in this building for CBS on Sports Spectacular, where I had experienced having my hair cut in a platinum blonde Dorothy Hamill wedge cut.
Right.
I didn't want to be the network premiere of Roots. I had been through this
right.
before.
Right, right.
And so when they hired me, it was with that understanding. When I got there, they began to bring in their talent consultant, a woman who said the most important thing is not to go do a story, to really know the community and be an anchor who's really involved. I think anchors should report also,
right.
not as often. But the important thing is to create the illusion of credibility, and you do this through the proper combinations of textures, colors, fabrics, and the quality of chat time between you and your co-anchor.
Ah!